Farmer trying to shut the door right here. It's a 3-1 ball game. Hens have the lead in the top of the sixth. The pitch lifted in the air towards right. On the run, and a great catch by Juan Perez.
Wow, he nearly misjudged it and then recovered in time. And that's a saving play because that would have cleared the bases.
Instead, it's the third out of the inning. As Pawtucket gets one, but Buck Farmer gets through it thanks to the help from Juan Perez laying out to make the catch. 3-1 Toledo.